Hi everyone, welcome to We Learn Thai E-Learning. So today you will be working on chapter 1. The chapter 1 will be going through greeting. The question word that you will be going through are the word arai and then the word mai. By the end of the class, basically you are able to ask the people what is your name.How are you? And where are you from in Thai? This is very important thing. Are you ready? Okay, let's get started. For wall positions, as you can see, the wall here. This wall can explain how your mouth and your tongue is gonna be. There are 9 sounds and 9 pair. We have the front,the middle and the back. The front, the middle and the back is talking about how your tongue is gonna be. After this, we have the high, the middle and low. The high, the middle and the low is talking about how your tip of the tongue is gonna be. The first one we have E.E, E, E. The mouth is spread out, and the tongue is in the front, like E, E. Next one, U, 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 U. The mouth is spread out and smile, like U, U. Next one, we have U.Ooh, ooh, ooh. The tongue is in the back and the mouth is a little bit circle, like ooh, ooh. Next one we have a, 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 a,For this vowel, the mouth is big circle and the tongue is always in the back, like O, O. Next one, The tip of the tongue is touching lower teeth, like Next one, The mouth is fully open.Like and the last one, Next one, diphthongs. We have ua, ua, ua plus with a wow, ua, ua, ua. For example, grua, this means too scared.Or afraid. Ua, 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 plus with a wow. Ua. For example, sua, this means shirt. And ia wow, ia wow, ia wow, plus with a wow. Ia, ia, ia. For example, bia.For Thai consonants, the first one we have ng sound, ng, ng sound, as in linking, like ngan, ngan, this means work. Dt, p sound, p sound, as in stop. For example, ta, ta. Next one.BP, p sound, p sound, add in sport. For example, bai, this means go. And the last one, g sound, g sound, add in good, good. For example, gin, this means to eat. For vowels, for long vowels, we have e, o, o, u, u, e, e, and e. You can see the last one. We have two types of e vowel. And then tiny tone. We have five tones, but we have just four tones marked. The first one we have mid-tone. Mid-tones is have no tones marked. For example, ma, ma. The sound is ghosted and monotone, like ma, ma. Ma just mean come. Second one we have low tone, low tone, and we have the tones marked like this. For example, ma, ma. The sound going down, ma, ma. Next one we have falling tone. Falling tones, we have the tones marked going up and going down, going up and going down. For example, ma, ma, ma. Next one we have high tone. High tone, the sound is going up. The sound is going up like ma, ma, ma just mean horse. And the last one, rising tone, rising tone. We have the sound going down and going up, going down and going up like ma, ma just mean a dog. Next one, for mid tone practice, ma. ใจ ดู คน Next one, low tone practice จาก หนึ่ง กับ and แต่ For falling tone practice ไม่ ชอบ ห้า and ข้าวFor high tone practice, น้ำ รู้ ไหม and เหนือ The last one, rising tone practice, หมู เขียว หิว and สวย For asking someone name, the first one we have คุณ this mean youผม this mean I for man. ดิฉัน I for woman. And เขา he, she, they, them, third persons. The word อะไร this mean what. For example, คุณชื่ออะไรคะ or เขาชื่ออะไรคะดิฉันชื่อเจเจค่ะThe word ไหม this means yes, no questions. คุณสบายดีไหมคะ ดิฉันสบายดีค่ะ or ดิฉันไม่สบายดีค่ะ ร้อน hot สนุก fun เหนื่อย tiredหิว hungry สวย beautiful หล่อ handsome for example คุณร้อนไหมคะเขาสนุกไหมคะ or เขาหิวไหมคะ and then you can answer ดิฉันร้อนมากค่ะ or ดิฉันร้อนนิดหน่อยประเทศ country เมือง city จังหวัด province รัฐ state คุณมาจากประเทศอะไรคะดิฉันมาจากประเทศไทยค่ะ for vocabulary. สวัสดี Hello. เรา We or us. ชื่อ Name. ชื่อเล่น Nickname. ชื่อจริง First name. นามสกุล Surname.Or family name. Ka and ka. For the word ka, high tones, we always use the word ka for questions. And the word ka, low tones, we usually use the word ka for answer. Crab for a man to polite particle. Sabai, comfortable.D, good, all well. สบายดี fine. มา come. พูด speak. เล่น play. พูดเล่น kidding or joking. เจอ or pop, just mean meet.ยินดี presence รู้จัก know พรุ่งนี้ tomorrow ผู้หญิง woman ผู้ชาย man หนาว cold for feeling เย็น cool or coldHow to enter? ใจ heart or mind? เข้าใจ to understand. อร่อย delicious. เผ็ด spicy. ร้อน warm or hot. For starter practice, the first one.ขอโทษค่ะ excuse me or sorry ขอบคุณค่ะ thank you ไม่เป็นไรค่ะ that's alright so you're welcome พูดเล่นค่ะ I'm kidding or I'm joking แล้วคุณล่ะคะ how about you นี่อะไรคะ what is thisอะไรนะคะ What did you say? ใจเย็นๆค่ะ Take it easy or calm down. ยินดีที่ได้รู้จักค่ะ Pleased to meet you. เจอกันค่ะ See you. พบกันใหม่ค่ะ See you later. พบกันใหม่พรุ่งนี้ค่ะSee you tomorrow. โชคดีค่ะ. Good luck. Thank you so much for your kind attention. And don't forget to miss next chapter for today. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye bye.